It's quick and easy to put together Lancinot's manual breast pump, a portable and convenient option for occasional breast pumping or on the go. Remember to always wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water before handling any of the pump's parts. The first step is to insert the stem into the silicone diaphragm, then place these onto the pump body. Make sure it fits securely around the rim by pressing down gently with your fingers. Next, you need to secure the white valve onto the pump from underneath, making sure the white valve is flush with the pump body. Then screw the bottle onto the pump body. Align the groove in the handle with the stem on the first notch and gently press the handle down until you hear it click for the letdown phase. Then attach the Comfort Fit breast flange to the pump body. To make the pump completely stable, insert the bottle into the stand provided. For the expression phase, push the front of the handle so it rests on the second notch of the stem. After expressing, you can attach the storage cap to store your breast milk in the fridge or freezer. Caregivers can attach the natural wave nipple to the bottle to feed the baby when mom is away.